There's also a plea deal for the man who police say put a gun to a woman's head and was then stabbed by her. Court records show Terrell Cargile was convicted of criminal trespassing and disorderly conduct. Authorities say Cargile slipped into that woman's apartment on Webb Avenue in Madison last May and pointed the gun at her. Prosecutors say the woman stabbed Cargile in self-defense. Records show the judge withheld Cargile's sentence instead, putting him on probation for 3 years.